Shopvelox car 2013 T102. As you can see, there was no time on the timer. We're down here at the end of our 35-foot metal track. Setting this car up. We need 253 or better. And we are ready to race. Finish time, 2:05:04.